Love is burning so bright it has set the forest ablaze. Try not to get singed by the return of the volcano. Celebrate your Valentine with a Cupid-themed cosmetics and other fiery fashion from the shop. We'll check that out in a second. And a new stand has opened in the store. Refresh your wardrobe with a rotating selection of tees. Alright guys, I'm just going to give you a little disclaimer here. I have already checked out the update. As you can see, I already have the cake and all the cosmetics and stuff. The reason that I'm just now filming this video is because when I checked out the update, I thought I was recording, but I was not recording, and so I didn't get really anything on video, and I only really got like one like public lobby on video, so I decided I would just redo it to just show you guys the cosmetics and stuff. Let's get on with the video. And oh my gosh, the volcano is here. Should we try to fill it up? Yeah, let's fill it up. Let's see. So when I got this game, I got it after the volcano update. I've never been able to experience the volcano update. I was hoping it would come back, and it looks like it did. Okay, I think we only need to put in like two more, and then we should book it. Yep. Oh my gosh. Yeah, like it just makes everything look so cool. Well, there's the volcano. But like, if you're in an infection lobby and you fall in the lava, then you become a lava monkey. So that's kind of cool. I'll probably go into like a public lobby and try it out. But for now, let's go check out the cosmetics. So we have a cake, a free holdable, and a GT3 badge. So be sure to go get those while they're still in the shop. And we are going to look at all the cosmetics. Alright, so starting off with this. This looks kind of funny. Crown. This thing. That's kind of funny. That's cool. I'm gonna buy that. Fireman hat. Dang it. Spread the love of Valentine's Day. This is so, why? Kiss me on my hot lips. Just gonna. Hang on, bracelet. Oh, it's like a candy bracelet. Can I eat it? I can eat it. No. Come on, let me eat it. So, be monkey. It's like be mine, but be monkey. You kind of get it. And then this. This is what they were talking about when they said daily tea. So like, there's a timer, and you can like buy the daily tea. I always wondered if Girl Tag was gonna add like a rotating shop kind of thing. And this sign says under construction. Please come back soon. So, second floor is blocked off. Of course, you can still get there through the glass. Alright, so this is the DLC. I Lava U Pack. 10,000 Shiny Rocks. Limited time DLC. It's $29. Or $30. And this is what it looks like. You know? This looks cool. Because, like, I think it's like a bow. But, like, this, I'm, like, it's kind of demonic, so like, probably won't get the DLC, but maybe I will for the bow. Alright, we're gonna do an infection lobby, just play this. There's a new Doug! Wait, does Doug follow this one? Does he? That is so cool. I'm just gonna grab both of them. Wait, is this Doug's girlfriend? Is this Doug's girlfriend? Oh my gosh, last monkey's tree camping. Be free! No! Monkey, what do you think about the new update?
It nice.
Hey monkey, what do you think about the new update? What do you think about the new update? Very nice, very nice. Other Doug, what do you think about the new update?
gonna walk away from me. That's fine. What do you think about the new update?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, great.
Alright, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, go check out my other channel. It's MoBro the Pro, not MoBro the Pro Gaming. It's in the description. It's my main channel. It's just a sports edit channel, because this is my gaming channel. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, leave a like. If you didn't like it so much, comment what I could do better. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. I can't see it.